Hello, Alexandros. This video is about your adapter M42 to Olympus, for your Olympus ES30. Look, this is adapter. This is cap, rear cap, very accurately. Open and close the cap. Look, this is Linz Helios 44M4, same as you. This is my Olympus E410. Look, the red dot on the adapter combined with red dot on the camera. Clockwise, click, look. I pre-programmed focal length is 58mm and aperture 2.0. Delay time to enter in programming mode is 1 second, and I pre-programmed the name of your lens, Helios 44M4. The last four is not enough on the camera EXIF. Your camera EXIF, your Photoshop EXIF will show Helios 44M and last four not EXIF. Look, the chip on your adapter full worked, full pre-programmed, and you need push this rechuck when rechuck is push. Aperture will work. This adapter is not the push. This rechuck in my letter I show how to the push rechuck. And one more time, look. When you shoot an aperture in chip is not change. You will change aperture on lens, and aperture in the chip you will change only on programming mode. Now I packaging your adapter. And sending to you. Thank you for your attention.